for one little Hebrew boy who was his father's firstborn son. Now with the angel of death passing low, it was hard to fall asleep. But one little lamb stood in his mind as he lay there counting sheep. He wondered why the young lamb had to die, why his blood was on the door. Through the wind and rain, would it still remain? Oh, he wanted to be sure. So he called out to his father with a trembling voice so scared, crying, "Father, please won't you look and see that the blood is still there?" He said, "My son, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay. The wind may blow and the rain may fall, but it won't just wash away. It's been applied with love and care. Safe, secure, you can rest assured that the blood is still there." Looking over all the damage saints and storm had left behind, the flood of endless questions and doubt had filled my mind. The fear that gripped my troubled soul brought me back to my knees in prayer, crying, "Father, please won't you look and see that the blood is still there?" He said, "My child, now don't you worry, for the blood is there to stay. The wind may blow and the rain may fall, but it won't just wash away. The blood will stand the raging storm. It's been applied with love and care. Safe, secure, you can rest assured that the blood is still there. Safe, secure, you can rest assured that the blood is still there."